Hello and welcome. Our topic for the day is finding the scale factor. Let's do some questions based on the concept. Before we start solving the question, let's understand what the scale factor is. Scale factor is defined as the ratio of any two corresponding lengths into similar geometric figures is called the scale factor. This is very important. The ratio of any two corresponding lengths into similar geometric figures is called the scale factor. Let's understand this definition with the help of the questions given to us. The first one says, find the scale factor. Here we're given a figure. It says, find the scale factor of triangle PIN to triangle SIT if triangle PIN is similar to SIT, SI is equals to 7. I'm writing it on the diagram, and PI, that is this full length, is equal to 21. So this SI is 7, that is the smaller length, and the full side PI is 21. It's given that triangle PIN is similar to triangle SIT. So as per the definition, scale factor is from two similar geometric figures, so which are already given to us. Now the ratio of two corresponding lengths. For triangle PIN, we have to find out the ratio triangle PIN to triangle SIT. So the side of the triangle PIN whose value is given is PI. PI and the side corresponding to PI is SI. In triangle SIT. So PI is given to us as 21 and SI is given to us as 7. So 21 divided by 7 equals to 3. Therefore the scale factor is equal to 3. This is the final answer. Can be seen in option C. Let's try the next question. Find the scale factor of triangle EAS, that is a bigger triangle EAS, to triangle BAT, that is this thing, smaller triangle, if triangle BAT is similar to triangle EAS. So we are given triangle BAT is similar to triangle EAS. We have to find out the scale factor of the ratio is triangle EAS over triangle BAT. So we have to look for a side in triangle EAS. So that is EA, full side. Its value is 520, that is EA. And the corresponding length to EA in triangle BAT would be BA. So EA is 520 while BA is 26. If we simplify this, this solves to 20. Therefore the scale factor is equal to 20. This is the final answer, can be seen in option D. Moving on to the next question. Find the scale factor of triangle ABC to FED. ABC is the big whole triangle and FE is this central triangle. If triangle FED is similar to triangle ABC, so we have to find out the scale factor and the ratio should be in the order of triangle ABC to triangle FED. So in triangle ABC, we are given two sides, AC and BC, but for the smaller triangle we are given ED, that is this length. So ED we write here at the bottom for the smaller triangle, that is the central triangle, and side corresponding to ED in ABC is BC. This we have to very carefully write down, otherwise our answer will go wrong. BC is 156 while ED is 26. So if we solve this, we get the answer as, let's see, 26 times 6 is how much? 156. That's correct. So if you solve this, this solves to 3. Therefore, the scale factor, sorry, this is 6. My bad. Scale factor equals to 6. 6 is the final answer and can be seen in option D. I hope finding scale factor is easy now. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.